5, good job.
Dominic Pedrotty, a senior in mechanical engineering, has the will of an athlete.
Doing great.
When he ran track, he ran the 100, 200, and 400. And everyone knows, people who run track know that the 400 is a race of will. And that really, that says it all, right? You just do it because you have to.
Push through those heels, drive those knees out.
Dominic is now in a race of a different kind, a race to finish what he started when he came to Virginia Tech.
You got one more.
3 years ago, he was driving himself and his sister to their grandfather's funeral when he had a brain aneurysm.
I had a brain aneurysm, which caused me to lose consciousness and swerve into the way of the semi. In the car crash, I survived. My sister did not.
Dominic needed a more than 9-hour surgery to fix the leaking blood vessel and was put in an induced coma.
It wasn't very long after Dominic woke up and came to, and one of his first questions was, because the accident happened in May, he said, did I get my finals done?
He spent more than a month at a hospital after surgery before spending another 6 in a second hospital specializing in traumatic brain injuries.
Like, obviously right now I can't like walk very well. I have to use like a cane or walker. So, and before him, like, I was an athlete, didn't even cross my mind that like this was possible, if that makes sense.
The Pedrotty's family and friends and the Virginia Tech community rallied around them, especially his academic advisor.
She called while he was still at Shepherd at the in rehab and said, you know, how's checking on Dominic? How's he doing? And we want him to come back to school, and we want to let you know that when he's ready, we're ready. There's a spot here for him. And that was just perfect for us.
I got through the tougher of the classes, the more rigorous ones. So in order to make that not in vain, I feel like I have to finish it.
Dominic's parents moved to the New River Valley and into a hotel to help him through his last semester.
We know from the beginning that completing school was something important to him. So the fact that Virginia Tech then came in early and talked to us about that removed a concern from us. So the professors, as we meet with them, they just tell us what we can do. You know, tell us how we can help.
Never ones to stop what they've started, the Pedrottis say it takes on a different feel when it seems like they've taken on a mountain, except for the support they received from people on every continent.
I would say everyone with a support network that we have could do it.
Dominic is looking forward to walking across the stage December 17th and simply being done.
Pretty much. Yeah.
They're not sure what's next, and they're okay with that.
But the weight will come off to a large degree, right? We will figure it out as we go. It will be better than it was before, and away we go.